Welcome back to another episode of Darts Gaming, where we are continuing on right where we left in FNAF. Why is my... Get to the atrium before Manny finds you. Excuse me, guys.
Gregory! Gregory!
Freddy! Help! The rabbit lady's found me!
If you get this message, come to the Roxy Raceway entrance, second floor. I piled up some boxes so you could hop over the construction fence and find me. Someone is jamming my communication signal. Come to the Roxy Raceway.
I can hear you. I'm on my way.
You can't die forever.
Yes, I can. Okay. I was going to go try and do the other branch before. That made it worse. Oh, gamma. Okay, that does make it a little bit better.
Freddy, are you okay?
There you are. I was so worried. I waited and waited for you. I missed the hourly recharge, and have been trying to get down to parts and service. I think something is wrong.
Is there anything I can do?
Help me get to parts and service.
Of course I will. How do we get there?
It is down under the main stage. Normally the stage lift takes me down there after every concert. That is really the only way I know how. Use that door behind me. It will take you to the rehearsal room on the other side of the building. Look for a backstage pass, then find a way to turn on the lift. Good luck, superstar. Entering test mode.
Okay, I'll do my best.
Are you lost? Are you lost?
Hey kid, come on out.
You can't hide forever. Keep searching. He can't hide forever. Give up. You can't. You can't hide forever. That. You're the best. You will find him first.
You were staring me in the face. Ma'am.
Freddy said I can find a backstage pass around here somewhere. The lift controls. There's something else in here. What's this? It looks old.
Gregory? What did you do? Something happened. I can communicate again. I think you fixed my signal. Thank you.
I can see you on the monitor. I didn't think you could stand up.
Consider it a second wind.
Freddy, I see Roxy and Monty on the cameras. They're both coming to the office.
Do not let them in. The security doors are equipped with electrical deterrents. If you see them banging on the doors, hit the appropriate button. The shock should stun them.
Okay, but how do I get out of here?
Do you see the large vent in the floor? You are probably standing right on top of it. If I can reach the room under you, I should be able to force it open and let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door.
There you are.
Hurry, Gregory! I cannot stop her! Quickly, open the door.
Freddy, you saved me! I'm so sorry. I couldn't find any lift controls.
I am sorry.
All I found was this.
I am in no condition. Follow me to the atrium. That is a program disc for the stage show. If you use it in the sound booth, you should be able to run a Showtime program, which will activate the lift. Gregory, my systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony. Run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. You do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour. I will wait here.
Said the booth is on the third floor.
Are you lost?
My friendly security staff can help.
You can't hide forever.
Can't hide forever!
That should do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away.
Try this again without getting caught.
Why are there so many security barriers now?
Great job, Superstar. Just push that button and the lift will take us to Adipox's surface.
Oh no! What time is it? That moon thing's gonna get me! There, on the wall!
Quickly, get to the recharge station. Follow me.
He's in there. I have to get him out.
Hi, please take this map. Take a map.
Yes.
Thank you. Please enjoy.
I hate that thing!
Cool. And with that, that'll be this episode. We will continue through the utility halls in the next episode.